Report your ailments. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Jedi, You're about to witness it. After weeks of work, finally, an end to the darkness. These people, these they...
Master,
they are...
The Jedi...
We...
You are not...
You...
Why does
I don't we were as
it's hard
I'm thinking you
we'll discuss that in a second.
What I don't know from I feel I must break.
Using this information would mean the sacrifice of every good the Republic stands for.
You're thank
Stand by for examination and suggested products. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Hey, this droid you sold me is a piece of junk. I want my money back.
I'm a droid. Mainly just, honestly, I wouldn't mind having a really just to hang out with one. Because who wouldn't want to hang out with, like, other two people? That would be pretty cool. how to make more money. I'm going to start buying properties.
Welcome home, Master. I hope you find your vessel a model of efficiency, convenience, and
Master errs. He speaks of you.
Master Erez seemed to think Vivekar was why he kept remembering Malachor III and his friend Parcanus.
A connection between the events on Malachor III and our current circumstances is clearly forming. The Council will continue its own investigation into the matter. Meanwhile, hurry to Alderaan. So long as Lord Vivekar has control of even one master, he will grow in power.
I understand perfectly.
Good.
Ah, we have the...
Maybe the lead...
The cat want this?
Tharin's tech...
I'll get... This is absolutely intolerable. I fucking... This...
The met...
Yeah, and the...
That...
Oh, thank...
Jedi, the Council is pleased to see you've arrived on Alderaan. Until recently, Alderaan was a part of the Republic. Today, it's on the brink of collapse. Shortly after seceding, both the Queen and the heir to the Alderaanian throne were assassinated. A usurper, Boris Ulgo, stepped into power, setting off a civil war.
Sounds like a rough place to be. Who am I looking for?
Master Sidonie Garen, one of the Jedi Order's finest strategists, and she master.
Do you have any leads on her location?
Master Sidonie was working with the head of House Organa's diplomatic corps, Hala Morgana. Find Master Sidonie and make sure she is well, that the peace process is not in jeopardy.
Thank you.
I thought they controlled that too many. I thought only one could control the others.
Master Jedi!
What do you have in... I'm here. You can explain... I can stop...
Please, Hop.
If I was sent to help. The Jedi Council sent me to help with the peace process. This process is too delicate for a master to handle alone.
Only official representatives of the houses may attend summit.
Is there any...
Yeah, on how? Is... Hope I'm... Yep, and...
Jim Sebelwadiyaka. Peace, Lord. She has her style.